A shareholder derivative lawsuit is a lawsuit brought by a shareholder on behalf of a corporation against other shareholders. They are distinct from shareholder direct actions that allow one shareholder to bring an action directly against another shareholder. Shareholder derivative lawsuits result in damages being paid to the corporation and not to the individual shareholder. If you believe that you have fellow shareholders that have acted incorrectly in your corporation, you should seek legal advice to determine whether a lawsuit needs to be brought.